awesome and amazing day, Victoria Tebow. Welcome back to VIP with Nikki B. And as you can see, I'm on the runway of the 49th annual fashion show for Ms. D, Designer's Palace. I can't wait to see all of the phenomenal fashions and designs that are gonna come down this runway. All right, you all, we'll be right back.
Come on, y'all can do better now. Y'all show us some love. Put them hands together in the building for all of our models in the building. Come on.
Multi-colored, beautifully done, offset with the glasses. And pink is the color, ladies and gentlemen. If you have thought about it, just do it. Just like Wendy. Very good, Wendy. Looking good. Right now. A round of applause for Wendy. Go, Wendy. Yes, very chic, very savvy, very now. Denise. All right, Denise. Coming our way shortly. Gorgeous. Shimmer. Just a little eye-catching. Oh my goodness. With our mask, everything goes so well, so coordinated, so Denise. Let her know, ladies and gentlemen, what you feel about this. I love it. I simply love it. All right, Denise, rip the runway. Governor is on his way. He's on his way. Thank you, Denise. Another round of applause. Doing a fine job so far. We are doing well here, Designer's Palace, Governor. gentlemen's quarters. Yes, I remember. Yes, making that fashion statement, suited, ready for whatever. You know, she said action, Governor. Lady wants some action. Give it to her. Give it up for Governor. Looking good. Real good. All right. Very good. And he moves so well, don't you think? Yes. Oh yes. Trina is coming our way to rip the runway. Yes, up close and personal. Oh, she's got the lion's share here, folks. Black, silver, diamond. With the boa, that feather boa kind of sets it off right now, you think? Shoes, high heels, ready for a night out on the town. All right, Trina. And I'm gonna tell you a little tidbit. Trina also cooks a mean sweet potato pie that I was able to indulge. So she got it going on right now. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up. Trina. All right, rip the one way. Okay, Pamela is on her way. Wow. You know, all of these outfits, I would say they all had the wow factor. You agree with me? You agree? Let us know. Oh my God. And I love the detailing. Yes, silver, gold. I mean, so many colors, so much is happening. And it is beautiful. And she wears it well. All right, looking good. Alicia. Yes. So it has a 20s flavor, 1920s flapper. She's right for the evening. Alicia. Yes. Yeah, exactly. Watch out as she struts. Left. Right. Beautiful. She knows. Blue. Silver. It all works. It works, Alicia. Thank you so much. Beautiful. And Paula is on her way. We are all loving our formal wear. Yes? Let them hear it. Let them know. As Paula comes down doing her promenade. You red always works for the evening. Make a splash, sequin dash. Notice the details with her headpiece. Yes, a little sparkle here and there. Paula. Beautiful. Thank you. Carla. Yes, she's coming. They're all doing splendid, looking good evening wear. Designer's Palace Showcase Extravaganza. Sequin, bling, and bling. Love it, Carla. Looking good. With the hats to match. Notice the boots, ladies. Gotta have those boots. Gotta have it. Detailed, sequined, trending right now. Designer's Palace, beautiful. All right, Karen is next up. The lady lady in red. Well, try to keep up with Karen now, you know. It may be a little bit of a challenge, but she is looking superb. Sequin detail, red hat to match, and that cute little bag. I could use another bag. I love the bags. Beautiful. Mary, thank you. Absolutely, the lady in red. Oh, Mary, one of my favorites. She's just, you know, you are just so spry. And younger than springtime in her beautiful gold sequin black number. Looking good. Absolutely. Yes. Oh, she's ripping the runway, folks. She's going on down. All right, another gentleman's coming to the runway. Chuck. Thank you. Another round of applause. Miss Mayor. Golden. Formal wear to boots, tuxedo, white, black, bow tie. Ladies, I would say, without a shadow of a doubt, Chuck has the right moves in the house. Okay, thank you, Chuck. Yes. Angelica, sweet Lady A. Oh, sweet bird of you, strut down. Yeah, brand new. Oh, I think she's got it. She's caught on real fast, Dave, real fast. In her black sequin boots. Everything works real well, Angelica. Give it up. Thank you, Angelica. You own it. All right. Yes. Cordessa? Yeah, Cordessa's coming. One of my favorites. Green. With the bling. Love it. She's taking her time. She wants you to see every minute detail of this outfit. T-straps, length, evening wear, formal wear. This is what Designer's Palace is, a showcase of what's trending right now. Yes, Clevelanders, we're on the move. We are on the move in the fashion industry. Yes, give it up, Vanessa. All right now, Cheryl is on her way. Yes. Wow. I'm inspired right now. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm dressed, but I want more. I want to dress up more. Yes. Crimson. I think of crimson when I see this. Poncho flowing. Skirts detailed. Little slit. Outstanding. Beautiful. And she wears it well, wouldn't you say, ladies and gentlemen? They're all doing right now. This is just the beginning of Designer's Palace. as Linda now approaches the runway. Yes. You know which outfit you want? Have you thought about it? Have you picked one yet? I don't know, I've done at least five. How many? There's so many. All right. Yes, looking good. All right, Brenda. Yes. Notice details, sequin, crimson, flowing. And she added a little more hip action there just to give you a better idea. Designers, palace, formal wear. I would say DP models got it going on. Let's hear it, got it going on. D says cigarette. Okay. All right, Connie is next to rip the runway. Okay, Connie. Taking her time, showing us every little minute detail of this absolutely stunning sequin number off the shoulder. And you can do, as Connie is doing, different things. As she's walking, she's got an interesting way of carrying this dress. So, multi. All right. Fila. Beautiful, Connie, beautiful. Love it. We want to add that to the wardrobe. Another number, Fila. Oh, yes. Brand new to designers. Palace. Model. And she's getting in. But she's going out. She's going out tonight, folks. Splendid in black sequin. Yes, gorgeous. All right, Tara is coming down our way. Oh, these ladies are just glowing. Another beautiful number. Okay. Just working. Check it out. Yes. Beautiful long sleeve. Glow. And glowing. Absolutely the best. DP models don't play, folks. We do not mess around. Let her know how you feel. Give her a round of applause right now. Chris is next. As they rip the runway, we're waiting for Chris. Okay, Chris. Those evening outs, you just never know. There's just so much to choose from with this gorgeous floral pattern, tuxedo-like, dressed up. He's ready. Check it out. All right. Very good. Beautiful. A night out. Kenya is approaching. Beautiful Kenya. Been with DP models for quite some time. A lady on the moon. Watch as she goes. Splendid. Sequin. You can't go wrong with that number. Kenya. Oh, yeah. Give it up. Love it. Kenya, she's been with us, and you can tell, a professional. All right. Yes. Seiko is coming next to rip the runway. All right, Seiko. Seiko always has a little, shall we say, flair. Beautiful blue, tasseled, shoulder, veil life. Oh, you just don't know what you're in for here, Seiko. She'll fill us in. She's ready. Nighttime. Very good. All right, Seiko. Donna is coming our way next. All right, Donna. Just take your time, Donna. Gold. Tiger stripe. Absolutely stunning. And I see something on the side, like a side. Oh, peekaboo! There we go. Thank you, peekaboo. Interesting. All right, Don. Looking good. Looking good. We have more to come. So enjoy. Partake. Luther coming our way next. All right, Diana, she's having a great time. And we're having fun watching her. All right, Luther. He's got a, oh yes, oh, what a gentleman. Nothing like that proverbial kiss. Check Luther out. Wow, he, from now, Dee tells me he designs his clothing. And I would say this is a standout. Definitely an innovator, Luther. You got it going on, showstopper. New trends now for men. New trends, tuxedo line, singed at the waist, beautiful. All right, Katrina is on the way. Yes, coming down in those neutrals. In the neutral color, beige. Yes, Katrina's been with DP Models for a while. She knows the lay of the land. Watch her, watch her, yes. That goes with anything. Thank you, Trina. All right. Lillian is next in the house. Well, I would say moving like the queen with the cane that she makes. She is so inventive and entrepreneur. But right now, she is beautifully attired. All right, Miss Lillian. Long, look at the detailing here. The cape, the headpiece, and the walk. It just gives you that regal air. Yeah. Cleveland Town, Designer's Palace. 49th formal wear attire. All right. And we're moving it right along. Is that it? Dee and I are negotiating who's gonna walk, but I would say, you know, our Dee Dee Tufts, the style icon, creator, Designer's Palace. I love it, because no one does it move, grooves. Like Miss D, all right, sequin off the shoulder, multicolored, multifaceted woman, legendary when you talk about history. She has made history in the fashion business all of her life. Ladies and gentlemen, Dee Dee Tufts, creator, proprietor of Designer's Palace, showcase fashion, formal wear. Hello? I see so many people I know. Yes, Skitchy. Hello, Skitchy. Yes, looking good. Here they are, the prima donna down the runway. Get an eye full, ladies and gentlemen. You'll be seeing these outfits as I said earlier, it's trending, it's now. And it is absolutely gorgeous. 49th year at Cyrus Palace. These ladies have worked very hard to present their best and their most excellent in fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, can you tell? Can you tell that they love fashion? A round of applause right now for our models. They love it, and so do I. Inspired, motivated, that's what we do. The best. Cleveland's own. Everybody's enjoying themselves, and we are going to have some refreshments coming up. We're going to have the pastor, Pastor Abrams, to bless our food. But these ladies have blessed us one more time with a hearty applause for Designer's Palace as they rip the runway. Phenomenal.
All right, we got to give Ms. Wanda Harris, let her show y'all how to walk. She's a commentator. She is also Diamond's
Menswear
announcer. And I want to thank y'all for this part of the show. I want people to know this is my vision of seeing people put on some beautiful, beautiful clothes, and y'all look good. This is what I really want to do every year. Every year y'all be buying these little gowns. Y'all get some of the gowns that's on the floor. But we're getting ready to have.
Welcome back to VIP with Nikki V, and I'm super excited because I'm here with the legend, living legend, Miss Didi. Oh my gosh, I'm super excited to be in this situation with her today and this fashion show, all of the designs. Woo child, I'm so inspired right now. So Miss D, let everyone know what this means to you, the 49th annual Black Tie Fashion Show.
This is so amazing because I really had a vision to see people dress up and shine and go in the closet and pick up the
beautiful
clothes.
And that's exactly what everyone's doing today.
And I want that to be every year. And that's what my mother was. We was all about style and profiling and looking cute. We started off with the ebony fashion, so that's where I wanted to see. Everybody dressed up, took time to go look for stuff.
Look for it and put it together. Yes.
That means that they did what I asked them to do.
And that's right. Yes. You know, look, when the queen speaks,
yes, 49 years of business with a designing vendor, and I'm honoring my brother for Stop the Violence, and also honoring my mother for helping me create this journey.
Yeah, I you know, that's legacy right there,
yes,
right? This is true legacy because her mother started
something. And I am Black History.
Yes, that's right. I was just going to say that. That's legacy, and this is Black History
right
here. And to be a part of this fashion show, I'm super excited. I can't wait to be a part of next year's fashion show.
Don't worry, you're going to be in there.
Well, you all heard it here. We'll be right back, VIP with Nikki V. More fashions coming soon.
Okay.
I guess it's my turn again.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. First of all, I'd like to say thank you for having us at this wonderful affair that happens every year. I've been doing Miss Didi for about 30 years. And I did a couple of events for her. She had a shop on Buckeye, a clothing secondhand store, whatever you want to call it. I am a thrift queen. I'm not ashamed to say I love to go to thrift stores and vintage stores and buy stuff that people, nobody else will be wearing. When I walk on stage, I don't want somebody to walk in and have the same thing on I got on. So I love vintage stores, and she had a store that had a lot of great stuff in it, and that's how I met her, and we've been close ever since. So, you know, I just appreciate her remembering me and bringing me to all her events. And from looking at you guys in here, you've been following her for a while too. I can tell. It's good to have people who keep up with you and who support you. And we should all support each other as Black vendors and, you know, entrepreneurs. Because we all we got, y'all. We all we got. So y'all give yourselves a nice round of applause, because I think everybody in here is special. We're going to do a song for you now, recorded by, I didn't really want to do this song, but they started playing it, so I'm going to do it. I want to do something else. No. See, that's why I love my band, because they, what you want to do? We're going to go on and do it. Yeah. Come on, y'all, help me out. Clap my hands on me. Come on. Ain't nothing but a party. Ain't nothing but a party. Yeah. When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hits my eyes, there's something that I'm gonna love. Thank you.
our first child, beautiful daughter, and she is walking the runway. Talented, go girl, multi-talented, beautiful colors of the rainbow. Stride, head up, oh yes. Another one of our beautiful Designers Palace kids today. You know, we want to start the children. Naya. And she's been a model in our shows for a while. She's got it down pat. Mariana approaching. All right, Mariana. Show us what you're working with. Let's see that. Let's see that turn. Come on. All right. Yes, and oh, did you, well, flipping the hair, Michael. Thank you, Michael. Designers Palace. As we present to you our future, the kids, start them early and they will continue. Quintana Norman, beautiful, absolutely. Lady Palmer. Pink is hot. Oh, yes. See the detail, the sequence. Oh, you can see her coming and going, Lady Palmer. Beautifully designed. Give her flowers. Yes, Lady Palmer. Multi-talented lady. Singer, has sung with the likes of Stevie Wonder, East, West, all around, and Angela, oh yes. I like to say Angela is our, she transforms, metamorphoses, off the shoulder, Maxi. Here's Mary. All right, Mary. Ain't no stopping Mary. Yes, show it. Lovely formal wear continues, Designers Palace. Give her applause, ladies and gentlemen. Let her know that you appreciate. Come on, I need to hear. I need to know. Are you enjoying the show? Yes. I'm having a good time. I'm just going to go on and have a good time. Okay? Yes. Designers Palace. All right, Wendy. Yes. Come on down.
She don't believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars. With stars in the new apartment.
Showing off.
Coupe draw from the store's departments. You more like love to start shit.
Long, I'm over Maxi.
The Florida, order the order.
Plunging the water, back.
Straight from a page of your favorite author.
Woo!
And the weather's
just
so
when I think I've man, seen everything, like when I say, well, it's this one, so it's that one, it just keeps on like coming.
Try to hit you woo! Till I got flashed by the paparazzi.
Designer fashion, Trina. Yes. One leg in, one out. Leather light. Trending. Special for any occasion. The one thing about Designer's Palace. Coming and going, we have something for every lady, every gentleman.
Oh, this is
Quintina. Thank you, Kim. Oh, I love it. Two-piece. This is all Quintina, our designer, Quintina Norman, Quinzo. Design. What do you think? I like it. Yes, let's hear it.
I'm just saying.
All right, Kim. Woo!
You know you can't run without
another wow. A wow in the house. I don't know about you guys, but I can never get enough bling. Never. Sequins. There's that pink Lady Palm. local designer, Cleveland. You know, there was a time when they said Cleveland was behind the fashion trends. Ladies and gentlemen, right now, we're right there. Let's hear it. Applause. Designers Palace Mamas, as they interact, transform. These ladies have interesting lives, hardworking entrepreneurs. And they rip that runway beautifully. Oh, Sketchy in the house, his spouse, the beautiful Trina, the queen. She's got her train and her queen wave. Go, Trina. Yes, two piece. Back out. Long live the queen. Absolutely stunning. Thank you, Trina. Ladies and gentlemen, a thumbs up. A thumbs up. I love it. Oh, yes. Bling. Two piece. You can't go wrong. Our ladies here always, they like to make those statements. And so does our designer, Quintina. Yes. Our veteran, Kenya. Move. Stride. Glowing. Floral prints. Maxi length. Resplendent color. Multi use cape now. Reverse. Yes. Beautiful. Black, red, gold. Yeah. Professional. This young lady, Alicia. The model, who teaches, she teaches, and you can tell she's been a professional. Thank you, Alicia. Beautiful two-piece evening out. Husa Designs, Quintina. Oh, the gentlemen, ladies, ladies, can I get a? Can I get a with this gorgeous? I just don't know. I'm almost for a loss of words here, and I'm never have a loss of words. But at any rate, beautiful cowboy, best fur leather. Okay, he's available, I'm sure. All right. Quintina Designs, with a man. He's got places to go, people to see. Take notice. Oh yes. Pose, taking pictures. Red carpet ready. Quintina's not messing around here. She's got something for everyone. Oh. Another one of the local designs in the house. Gorgeous sequin see-through. Latest trends, ladies and gentlemen, in fashion. It never sleeps. It never sleeps. It just keeps going and going and going. One more time. Our local designer, Quintina. Oh, my color. Oh yes, she's got it. Oh yes, green, black, ready. All right. And the gloves. Gloves are in. Gloves are back in fashion. Yes. Beautiful, resplendent evening wear from our designer. And in case you haven't heard, the umbrella Oh, I love the umbrella. I mean, I know when I see the umbrellas in our show, I gotta have it trained like long evening wear. Our local designer, Quintina. Another beautiful design. Two piece. Yes. Open. For the daring, for the bold. Quan. Stunning fashion, gorgeous color. Latest trends. Formal attire. Our designer. Cleveland's own. Owner Quinzo Design. Yes. Thank you. We'll have our designer come out. Give them an applause. Your appreciation right now. Soon to become one of Cleveland's great designers, fashion designers. Show her the appreciation right now, all the designs. And she's right there. Quintina Norman, our designer. With the Designer's Palace models.
All right, right there, right there, right there, right there. All right.
As they rip that runway. Like a flight with no visa, first class. Absolutely. In my past, be on the other side. Superbly. Of my memories, museum.
I'm just saying. Right there, right there, right there.
Dynamic. You know you can't run without seeing. One last look. With that, promenade. You know, these outfits have personality. Would you say personality? Yes. Give it up for our designer, Quintina Norman. Stunning, innovative, creative, colorful. What's hot? Just for you. Just for you, Cleveland. Another round of applause. DP Models and our
Welcome back, you all, to VIP with Nikki B, and we are here live at the 49th annual fashion show black tie event. So I'm super excited now to be talking with Miss Sharina. Oh my gosh, she just laid out some vocals, you all. And if you were not in the building, you would not have been able to feel it. Miss Sharina, oh my gosh, such a pleasure. So let everyone know, you know, how can they reach out to you if they want to, you know, have you for an event or something like that. Do you do that kind of thing?
I do. I do. I've been gone. I've been touring a lot. So I'm back home, and I am going to be working around Cleveland a little bit more.
Okay.
And I would like for, if you got a special event, mostly private events, but if you got a special event and you need some entertainment, you can reach me. You can go to
Once again, Pitty Pitty Raffles, be patient. She is coming around.
You can go Sharina Wynn. Pitty Raffles, the building. Page,
and we're getting ready to do the raffle after everyone finishes eating before we do the next session.
I love that. So,
if you want to get your raffle tickets, please do so right now. We will be coming around.
So, so if you all want to book her, oh my gosh.
My man, Big G.
It's so good.
Big Gary.
And I can't wait to have
a camera
conversation with her on VIP with Nikki B, because I know there's a story here. I got to hear more about it. So thank you so much for sharing your gifts. All right. And we'll be right back, you all.
And you know that voice. We're dreaming. One day. Plotting, planning. Fashion is first and foremost. Stop the violence. The noise in the background, but how about some applause right now? Designer's Palace 49. they throw the runway. Stop the violence. Our theme. Our mission. Using fashion, ladies and gentlemen. Using fashion as a theme. Beautiful, trending red and black. All right. I hear it. D.D. Tufts, arbiter, style star, creator, designer's palace. Setting the tone, as she always does. She is absolutely phenomenal.
I have a dream.
Let's hear it.
I have a dream.
Leading the way, DB models, stroll,
promenade,
touching everyone. Have they touched you? Has it motivated you?
It is a dream.
Yes. Everybody,
this nation will rise up,
making
live out the meaning of its dream.
Yes, Mary, Kenya, that passion statement. That's what we do, ladies and gentlemen. 49, our 49th year, 50's coming up. Stop the violence. Listen. One of our newest TV models working in the medical nursing industry, Eli. Look at her go. Looking good. Let's hear it. As she rips the runway, Loretta, Angelica, all shots. Showstopper. Tip of the hat, flared look, thigh high boots, black, red, it doesn't matter. Still, she keeps moving, ladies and gentlemen. Our gentleman, yes, there he is, the man in black, fancy. I always enjoy the footwork, clean, suave is a word that comes to mind. But, bring it. Woo, let's hear it. Is he on? I told you this is a good show. Gentlemen, they make their mark. Yes, not only attire, double-breasted, plaid, beautiful hats. The hats survived. They wore them years ago. We go back in history. All been right on track for now. This is now, ladies and gentlemen. A round of applause. This is now. Thank you. Applause. Let them hear it. Let them get those flowers now. Oh, me. Oh, my. Yes. Gorgeous. I would like to add that polo, Revlon, nautical. Is he going yachting? Love boats now. What about you guys? You love it? Do you love it? Just, it just
it out. I told you that you we bring you what's now current. And it doesn't stop. You want to know what's happening? Just watch the show. Thank you. As we continue on, beautiful, dressed, double-breasted. The umbrella. Oh, a pose. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, is he putting on a show? Yes. Yeah, I hear you. I hear you back here. I hear you over here. Come on, let's hear it. Oh. In case it rains, you'll be ready. Keep it moving. And right on down the runway. Beautiful. But we do this every year. A stunt. Thank you. Beautiful, beautiful fashions. Could you give it a heads up right now? Thank you. Thank you. And yes, here come the kids. Once again. Making those fashion statements. And we love it. Now we can all remember back in our past that we did fashion shows. And so we can appreciate. Thank you. Yes. She's going somewhere. She's on a mission. Oh yes, on a mission. I love it. Our resident designer's palace, Naya, with the sequin look, yeah, style. Style is motivation, it's encouraging, no less. No less for the kids, thank you, Mariana. Beautiful, tiered, this princess. Like a princess. I love it. I love it. There comes Mike. Come on, Mike. Come on, Dad. That's right. Big Snoop Dogg. He's going to work. All right, Michael. Big Snoop Dogg. He's got in there good. Ripping the runway. Yes. Let's hear it for the kids again. Come on. Yeah, they're doing an awesome job.
Oh, no.
That's what we want.
Oh no, Big Snoop Dogg. Oh no.
We want to make a dent in our communities worldwide.
You so crazy, yeah. Drake, there ain't no limit to this. As long as we drop
kicking us off, stop the violence.
You fine and I dig your style. Come chill with a player.
With Angela.
Do it, doggy style. I'll be gentle, sentimental.
Designer's Palace
we
models.
We get in the rental, Lincoln.
Always on the forefront of change. Innovation. Iconic. Style.
Me and Snoop came to give you what you need. You're dealing with some real OGs.
And of course, the arbiter of style herself, Dee Dee Tufts. Dee Dee Tufts, ladies and gentlemen, creator, designer's palace. Her 49. Next year's a big one.
Trick, please. What you need to do.
Good evening, everyone. We are here right now to give Dee Dee Tufts novels. Why she's here.
Good evening. I am one of Dee Dee's top models. I've been working with Dee Dee for over 30 plus years. Dee Dee always tried to bring something together for the community, domestic violence, stop the violence, all this good stuff. And we think that we should give her something back to her while she's here. We always have gatherings and we always talking at funerals. Oh, this person was good. Oh, this person did that. Oh, this person did this and that. Guess what, Dee Dee, we're here to tell you today we thank you. represented with some flowers. Turn around, turn around, turn around. You got stuff behind you. You got a plaque saying thank you for all the work that you have done. And here's your crown, Miss Queen.
There you go. Let me see you, Didi. Let me see, Didi. Hold it right there. Good.
Go ahead, Miss Queen. And this is from your Deep Pink models.
Thank you, Kenya. Yes, history. History in the making. Style icon, Dee Dee Tufts. Ladies and gentlemen, applause. Give her, show her your appreciation. She has done as always. Fantastic. Yes. Just cool. Cool cats. Flowing. Shaking. Baking. Designer's palace. Every design you can think of. A little tip. Let you know. I'm gonna have myself a good day today, y'all.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give these flowers.
right now. Give them your appreciation. I sincerely the applause. Show in the Big Apple soon. Cool.
Yeah.
Woo. Stepping. You know, when you're looking good, you got a whole different stride about your walk. Here we go, ladies. These guys. Check out the details in the suits.
Wildcat.
Beautiful. Multi. pink, faceted, red, black, pants. You name it, we got it. Designer's Palace. We're number one. Cleveland fashion scene. Trina coming down the runway. Yes. Easy, easy for them to say. Lovely. You got a variety of things going on here. Dressing up, dressing down. But the main thing is, you doing your thing. That's right. Wow. Hey. Are you loving the colors? Yes. You can start your day. Wake up and feel, you know what? I'm worth it. These ladies, I've gotten to know them. And they are serious about their business and their fashion. That's why they're at Designer's Palace. 49th year celebration. Let's hear it. They're doing a superb job as usual. Oh yeah. Coming out, coming out. Wow. Fringe. Just a combination of different things, whatever your mood. Maybe the boa, maybe the mask. Just being you, working it out. That's what he does. These ladies put on the show, don't they? They put on the show, they love display. The gorgeous outfitting. Orchestrated by Miss DeeDee Tufts, our arbiter of style. Yes. Our 49th year. Oh, Angelica. Yes, she is. Is she? Well, there she is. I can see her now. Yeah. So take that. I love it. So many different ways you can do these outfits. Notice the side sling of the bling bag, the boots, the mask. Do your thing. Because we are Designer's Palace. Yes. Everybody, kids, our wonderful models. Great job. Here we are. Everyone, down the runway. And I can tell that they have had just as good a time as we have had. Can you? Yeah. All right, now. Yes. Our future. This is our future. Our children. Oh, wow. Are we making a statement here, Mariana? Beautiful. And it's a good thing kids can be stimulated with creativity, which fashion does. All right, Michael, do your thing. And take a turn. Yeah. So you want to get your kids on the right path. Get them active in the fashion business. All right. Coming down. Sequin. Yeah. All right. Very good. Wendy, beautiful.
never enough. Gorgeous long sleeve swing. Shake it. Ooh, that's a night out. Red hot, red hot, red hot fringe. All right, Trina. She's one of our new models, Designer's Palace. And it didn't take her long to learn the ropes. Yes, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. All right, a little communication. That's how they do it, Angela. Oh, now when you want to really go there, you want to go there, think about Angela. She's going there. Gorgeous hat, red pantsuit. Hey. Oh, watch out. Sequins in the house here. Yeah. I love it. Evening wear. You can wear it anywhere you like. So gorgeous. Serious. Beautiful. And out of the box, yes, multicolored. Notice the shoes, Alicia, big black. Okay. Now, I don't know, I'm still having a good time. You guys having a good time back there? What about the back? You loving it? All right, we're getting there. We're in the finale season, but it's memorable, it's fashion, extraordinary, Kenya, another motion. And the iconic DB Tufts selected these outfits. She is so talented. Oh, well. Sheila. Yes. Look at that maxi tiered, layered. Beautiful. A standout. And she's enjoying it. And so are we. Show your appreciation right now, Designer's Palace. All right, Bila. Yeah. Queen. Life. Beautiful ladies. These designs never, ever disappoint. And you can make them your own. Alright, Lily. Swing and a sway and a twirl. Gorgeous. Formal wear. 2023 Designer's Palace. Yes. Coming on, promenade. Let's rip that runway, Trina. Beautiful burgundy number. Yeah, how you doing? Woo. Now, I know some of you ladies can see yourselves in these outfits, correct? Am I correct in saying? Absolutely, absolutely. Beautiful. Just a variety. Whatever your taste, whatever you're feeling, all of our fashions reflect the mood for your day. So enjoy.
and take notes. All right, Mary. Come on down. Rip that runway, girl. Yes. All right. DP models. All right, Mary. Sure. Doing an awesome job today, ladies. I mean, this is not easy. But they make it look easy. Pam. All right, Pam. Yes, the authenticity, Afrocentric, sort of. Just beautiful. Yes, the sequin touch. So good. All right. We keep it moving. All right, we're lining up as we're in the finale season. Coming on down. You have seen a little bit of everything. The coolest. With our stylist, iconic Dee Tuff. Oh, she's made it happen again, ladies and gentlemen. Don't you agree? Let's hear it.
What's your name, baby?
For this last scene, I would like for my vendor, Miranda, to stand up so y'all know who these vendors are. Delicate when it comes to vendors, because I am a vendor too, and I want y'all to know who they are. This is Miranda. We have Christine that makes all the cakes and pies back here. We have Mary Walker that has jewelry. We have we have that sweet potato pie. Make sure that. We have Alicia back there with the African clothes and Jonathan with the hats. We have the lady with the beautiful sunglasses. We have Bertha with baskets. And we have Miss Jan with the boots and shoes. And I need y'all, before y'all leave, go and hurry up and check them out. And we also have the 360. Did anybody get their pictures done over there? Okay, and then we have Cindy. We have Lloyd. Y'all want to go and get something before you leave? But we have to patronize our businesses. We got to patronize our black business, because this is the only one actually that y'all can get all these cheap clothes from. So this is the last scene. But anyway, wait a minute. Let me do this. I said I got to get it all in. Anybody that's been modeling with me, any of the DPO models is in here? Anybody that ever modeled with me before is in here? I know some of them that left. Any old DP models? No. Who ever modeled with me before? I want to see them. Okay, they ain't here. They're all right. So we're going to go ahead on. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, come on, Miss Christine. Come on. We got to get her on the floor. I wanted everybody's all in the video. Then we're going to end this with the last walk. And I want to thank y'all so much. The vision that I wanted was to see y'all put on these pretty clothes. And we're going to do it every year. I want y'all to go down in y'all trunk, in the back of y'all closet, everywhere, and put up them pretty clothes and dress up, put your makeup and all that on. We're going to do this every year, because everybody keeps saying there's nowhere to wear something. Is it all right to wear it here? Okay, so we're going to do this every year, maybe twice a year, but I want it to be dressy. I do not want to see no more, nothing, no, I ain't going to say it, but I wanted y'all to dress up again. And we got to definitely thank you for this lady here. She's been very good, Miss Wanda. Would you put it on a little bit again, Robert, so we can end this with letting Miss Wanda show y'all how to walk. This is the last thing.
Go ahead, Wanda.
Come on, Miss Wanda. Go ahead.
Go down
there. Yeah, go. I like it when you're here.
Hold it, y'all.
Come on.
My girls be ready. And remember now, these ladies are called seniorettes.
Ain't none of these no young chickens in here. These are older girls. And that's who I work with, is the seniors. I go all around. We open up for a lot of shows. Go ahead, Miss Wanda. Give her a hand, y'all. She did a good job. One of my designs, but she did a good job. I want to thank Brenda Ingram. She's like my play mom. I was just on her radio station the other day talking about this program. I want to thank my daughter, Betty. They always at my door helping me. Stephanie, where is Lori? Lori has been very helpful. Lori, and I want to thank Eddie Malone has been with me 20 something years. Lori, let me just show you your outfit. Come on, just one little bit. Come on. Yeah. This has been my help. This is the one that opened up my shop for me. She put it together. She took me and said, well, y'all can go, you can go home with your shop. So she went and she fixed up my shop real beautiful. So, and Irvin been with me almost 25 years too. He's a cameraman. And so I want to thank y'all. So we're going to end this with the step.
All right, one more time.
Thanks for Robert Johnson. He's been with me forever.
Robert, kudos, Johnson in the house. Absolutely. And you guys have been an absolutely great audience. I love you. There's nothing you can do about it, all right? All right, you having a good time because we're about to wrap it up. The finale, 49 years. I can only tell you, as I said earlier, the best is yet to come. 49 years, the Big 5-0, led by the Queen, Dee Dee Tuffs, Arbiter, Style Icon, Sela, all of the members, Karen, Lady Kong, Mary, Angela, Alicia, Kim, Angelica, Lillian, Kim, Carla, Connie.
I like it when you're
doing that thing. So cool. Out of the ordinary. As I said earlier, you create your own scene, Cressida. You create it. You look so different. Cheryl, Katrina. All right, Katrina. Be loved.
Putting on
what's your name?
Show.
49th annual Forum Black
Christine,
Pie
cakes and pies.
All right,
she's
you
got
all,
the best cakes and pies. $3.
Bye.
Come and get it.